Oh, this is so weird. It's like gray out here.
Street lights are coming on.
Mom, come look at it.
Live streaming.
It's getting
like
so dark.
300 other people. Live streaming.
Okay.
Oh, it's almost gone.
Yeah.
Oh, look at it.
Is it gone?
Cool.
Can I take my glasses
not
off?
Yet. Not yet.
I don't see it no more.
Dad, can I take them off?
Okay, now. Now you can.
Oh, look at that. Let me take a picture.
Okay. You can't see it, Addison.
You can't see it in the camera.
It's only 2 minutes of darkness, right?
Yeah.
But it's not really dark.
Kind of like afternoon.
I could have got my camera, but I don't think it would do anything to y'all.
Nah, probably not. You'll miss it time you go get it.
Huh?
See, look at all the radiation coming off of it.
No, that's a planet. That is Venus. What planet is that?
Oh, but I wish I still had that thing on my phone we could look at.
How don't I tell you?
Oh, is that one?
Where?
Over there.
Yeah, I think
so. So, it's not that dark at Nanny Nims like it is here, is it?
I'm sure it ain't. Look at the sun setting over there.
Well, that's it. Let's see. Well, see, look, that's not in the shadow over there. See, that's outside the shadow. I think someone should go forward. And there's, do you say that's Venus, Kaylin?
That's what I would think. Wouldn't you think that?
I'm not sure.
I have that little app on
my phone. You still got that app on your phone?
Oh, Daddy, I don't have that.
Kaylin does. She's looking it up. Uh oh. It's about over. I hope that.
Yeah,
it's Venus. That's Venus? Okay. What's that?
How do we know when to put our glasses on?
When the sun starts shining around it, it'll get real bright. It'll look a little bright spur on the right hand side of it. It's almost time. This is why everybody travels, so they could be in this shadow right here.
Oh.
Addison was asking me why everybody came to Nashville and it's there, all these areas. This is why right here. It's getting brighter. Here's one over here.
That's Mars.
I think my phone won't pick it up.
That's an airplane. I can see.
Yeah.
Oh, here it comes. Look, here comes the sun.
Oh, my.
Get ready to put your glasses on. And there it comes.
Oh.
It looks like a flashlight shining on the ground. Like on the car. Look at the car.
Look on the cars.
Like someone just shined a flashlight down on it. And here it comes. And it's up. Mm-hmm. That is so neat. Well, look behind you, it's still kind of shadowy over that way.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I think it's a little darker right over that way, just a little bit. And this. Look at the birds flying.
I wonder if there's chickens.
Probably.
Dad got me on video, and I'm putting my mouth half open. I was like, I forgot.
No, I'm just recording.
So don't post this anywhere.
Okay. Mm.
Just check our sound.
Face of Addison or something.
Huh?
Face of Addison or something.
Well, that's what I said. There's going to be like a...
It looks like we're sitting under one of those bright lights.
Mm-hmm.
You
know. Yeah.
It looks like the sun is in
front. Yeah.
And it's almost over. I'm so sad.
Technically, it is over.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's still over the sun. Yeah, I guess people are firing fireworks.
Do
you think how cool it might have been? I wonder what it looked like from the airplanes up there. There's three right there.
What?
Three jets up there, all together. There's another one over here, four. Two hidden. East and one heading west.
What?
You can't see the planes anymore. I mean, the planets anymore.